Current vendor platform as a service solutions are complex, lack modularity and interoperability, provide a poor user experience, and are vendor locked. These proprietary offerings are not owned by the government, nor allow for the government to rapidly address frequent changes to mission requirements, and are subject to a very lengthy ATO process. Military leaders need software solutions to solve today's problems, not next year's. The Modular Solutions Environment, or MSC, is a state-of-the-art, cloud-hosted, and fully accredited platform as a service with DevSecOps pipeline, currently at TRL7, that is specifically architected for both IL4 and IL6 networks across the Department of Defense. The MSC can host and support numerous applications in multiple stages of development, testing, and production in an environment that is highly scalable, modular, adaptable. Additionally, the MSC can provide a testing and evaluation environment that mimics a DoD production environment, enabling validation that vendor software solutions will function on DoD networks before acquisition or planned release. The MSC is not proprietary. Its code and the code of all the applications deployed through it, unless required otherwise from vendor contracts, are government-owned, as is all the data collected and stored throughout the MSC. This prevents issues with vendor lock-in. The government retains the ability to rapidly modify and adapt the MSC to emerging and changing requirements to meet mission demands without the constraints of black box solutions that are vendor-owned. The MSC functions agnostic of its location of cloud service provider. Whether on-prem, hybrid, or at the edge, or in a DDoS environment, the MSC provides a ready-made environment that is tailorable to the user's mission.
For more information, contact msc@lmi.org.